once you get the idea of memes, everything looks different. And I think, can give you a completely new idea, not only of what it is to be a human today in the world of the internet, but how we humans got to be the way we are. The basic idea of memes is this. It starts with Darwin's amazing idea. Darwin had what Dennett calls, and I absolutely agree with him, the best idea anybody ever had. I can't imagine having the best idea anybody ever had. I give that accolade to Darwin. His idea was this. If ever you have something which is copied, doesn't matter what it is, it's copied, and it's copied with variation, so you've got slightly different versions of the copies. Some of those copies survive when most of them are killed off, and they go on and get copied again, then you must get evolution. The later copies will be better adapted to whatever situation in which the selection happened than the original copies were. Now, of course, that's normally applied to genes and biological evolution. That's how elephants came about, that's how plants came about, competition between the genes to get copied. But the idea of memes is that exactly the same principle, basic evolutionary process, applies every time we humans copy ideas to and from each other by imitation. So if I sing a song and you sing it to your friend and they sing it to their friend and it gets slightly changed along the way, some versions of that song will do really well and spread through the world and we'll all start singing them and not be able to get it out of our head and other ones will just, nobody bothers to copy and they die out. And the same with books. You know, there are bookshops full of books. They are the successful ones, all the ones that got written and thrown on the floor or never got published. You know, they're the unsuccessful ones. And in this way, the competition between memes to get copied shapes our culture. Now, once you start thinking that way, it's kind of weird because you think, well, the real driving force going on here is actually the memes, the bits of information that get copied or don't.